You have been a bit boring.
It's a boring car. This, as driven exclusively and only by dental hygienists. It was.
Oh, yes, and that was driven by Jody Scheckter. No, not him. It was divorced florists.
Yeah, divorced florists. That's what drove yours. And the only people who ever had a Fiat Barchetta, apart from you, were people who had tanning salons.
In Surrey.
They did.
And they didn't have that very long.
There's a bit of that. I am Balthazar the divorce florist. He is Casper with a tanning salon.
And I'm the other one, what was I? The dental
hygienist.